that we're recording. Okay, hi, my name is Kirk with Appliance Associates. Today we are back. Well, this is a new washing machine. This is new for 2024, I believe. This is the GE top load washer, model number GTW325ASWWW. So there's three W's at the end. We just unboxed it. I made a change on it so we could run it with the door open. But I haven't changed anything else. So when you first get this machine, it's going to be, it should look just like this, but with the blue tape going across the console. So we're going to take the tape off. Hopefully the knobs will come off. Yep, sure did. We lost the knob. Okay, take this one off. This is easy to put back on. I should just line it up. Okay. So what we'll notice here is that it's set to, the water level is going to be set to high and normal on the timer or the control. And temperature is going to be set to tap cold. So we're going to leave it like that. We're going to do a water test. This is a baseline. I think we just hit start. We turn the knob to wake it up, and then we can hit start. All right, so got that going on. All right, so this is not a two-piece agitator. This is a one-piece agitator. It's pretty aggressive, if I can remember. Stainless steel tub. And the way the agitator is designed, it's not real aggressive down at the bottom, so it can wash safely with a small amount of water, but it can handle a large load with plenty of water, so we'll test that too later on in a future video. So we'll get this thing going. Should be about a 35 or so minute wash.
This washer is a 4 cubic foot. It does have the water level control. It also, you can do a autofill if you like. It does have the heavy duty agitator. It's not the two piece agitator, but it does create a lot of turbulent water. It can do a deep rinse. The drum is stainless steel. It does have a late lid lock. So what that means is that you can open the lid during the cycle, but when it goes into a spin, it locks down for your protection. It does have status notification. So there's a little LED light to let you know what part of the cycle you are in. It does sport a bleach and fabric dispenser. Of course, they're separate. Made in America, so this American-made washing machine contains 70 to 90% U.S. content. It does have 11 cycles, 6 water temperatures. It does have a deep clean cycle. 750 RPM spin. And what else do we have here? So the cycles that it does have are bulky items, casuals, color. So it's going to have a color, normal color, color light, deep clean, delicates, drain and spin, speed wash, and whites. And that's going to be broken down into heavy, normal, and light. I think that's about it. This washer seems to have all the basic check marks that people are looking for. The capacity, top loading, looks like it can use plenty of water. And most importantly, you can control how much water goes into it. It does have a water level control. So hope you enjoy the video, and we'll shoot some more videos of this washer a little bit later. Thank you. We'll see ya.
Okay, so it looks like we're done. So just to reiterate, so we had the water level set to high, medium on the cycle. I guess it's colors, medium, and temperature tap cold. And it looks like we're done. So we'll shoot some more videos of this washer. I think this washer is priced right, and the capacity is great. You have this really nice water level control. So anyway, guys, take care. We'll see you next time.